This is Louis, and Louis has got a gambling problem. Bless the little lad. He's always had a good heart, but he's easily swept up, and that's how it always starts. In a crooked table in the back of Alf Motors, you can bet with credit, no caps or quotas. He never realised gambling never pays. He's down 20 large in as many days. He grabbed the post only to find a handwritten threat, unmistakably signed, Leonard. Now, don't get it twisted. This old boy will make it so you never existed. In his younger days, he'd go the extra mile, get to work with the pliers and ask you to smile. Granted, he's mellowed in his old age, opting for gas and smoke. Nowadays, he'll lean back in his chair while you cough and you choke. To keep peace with Len, never make him wait. But poor little Louis's over 2 weeks late. Come on now, this ain't gonna solve itself. There's always the gun on old Ronnie's shelf. Sneak right up, he'll never see you coming. Just a little squeeze and then get running. It takes a certain kind to stick it when things get gooey. Have you really got the minerals to shoot this man, Louis? Of course he ain't, he couldn't hurt a fly. Just get a good night's sleep and go talk to the guy. But Len never sleeps, he never shuts his eyes. His gaze always fixed firmly on the prize. With a battered old motor on the road outside, he slips on a mask and awaits the tide. Yet another soul has gone without a fight, while old boy Leonard slips quietly back to the night.